The third workout in the Icebox Classic for the beginners and intermediate division will be establish a one rep max power clean. In this particular event, the athlete is not allowed to pass below parallel and must receive the bar above parallel, making a squat clean a no rep.